Alright everyone, this is Zero Budget Geek, and welcome back to Space Hulk Deathwing. Alright guys, we are continuing our playthrough of this game, and we've got a long ways to go to the next spot of this mission. So we gotta find our way that way, and we gotta basically figure out how to get over there, but I think if we go straight from where we are now, we'll probably find our way there. So let's just scan this area and resume. Now again, I do remind you that I am playing blind, so everything is brand new to me. So we're gonna follow this corridor, and hopefully we're going the right way.
We are receiving strange signal echoes.
Okay. Alright, I just noticed there was an autosave pop-up that just popped up there. So far, I'm very, very much liking the game. It looks like, though, the game is very willing to kill you pretty quick. I hear bad guys. Get the fuck out of my way. Shoot. All right. I gotta get used to. Got you. I do like the zooming in. It makes it easier to see where the enemies are. Alright. We do need to pay attention to our little scanner, though, down at the bottom there. Alright. Our compass is what I should really be calling it. Alright, let's see if we can get through here. Any bad guys? What are those things? Are those just like maintenance units? Maintenance droids? Behind us! Behind us! What do you guys have for weapons? I know one guy is a heavy gunner. Do you have a storm bolter like I do? I guess so. Alright, let's move on now. We are getting closer to where we need to go. Oh shit, there is something big down there. Oh no, it's just a lot of them. Looks like we got them all. God damn, you fucking ugly bastards. Look at them. Hey. Hey, hey, hey. Don't be trying to sidestep. Fucking sidestepping. What are you? It's a little droid. God, they keep scaring me, those stupid droids popping around the corner. What's that? Behind us. Nope. Fucking scared me. I hear them though. Where? Behind us. Alright. Man, they're all over. Alright. Trying to ambush us, you bastards. Oh, they were crawling in those ducts. Reload real quick. Reloading takes a long time. Fucking smash you. Smash you with my mace here. Alright. So this is kind of, rather than a linear like map, it is pretty much a very open environment. So we could probably explore this whole wreck kind of at our leisure. I hear something. All How are we doing, guys? We're kind of okay. Which way we want to go? Wait, hold on. Trying to figure out. Let's check our map. Map, we need to go. I have no idea what all these symbols are. There's these icons here. Is that where we've encountered bad guys? Maybe? I don't know. But we do want to. There's a chapel over there. Alright. How do we get out of this? Let's check over down this way. I do like how looks like every bit of this place has been meticulously designed and hand created. It looks like a working machine, like we're on a real working ship. What is that? Alright, fortunately these guys. Take them out. Are they getting us from behind? Everybody ready? How are we doing on health? I think we're okay. Do we want to go through this doorway? Let's check our map. If we go through that doorway, that leads us. That could go out and around, but that's kind of like a long way. It looks like if we can go to the right here. Right and then left. Let's see if we can do that. So, heading down this way. Yeah. They're not overwhelming us. Where? Alright, you're standing in the way there. I didn't expect that they were gonna come through here. Shit. I wanted to try to close that door. God damn it. Brothers, I hear the Horde. Hold on a second. Do we got a moment here to breathe? Shit. Alright, heal me. Alright, good. It is done. I think the other guy needs to be healed too. Is done. All right. Hopefully. Now we haven't used the side gate. I don't know how often we can use it. Now that this is, if I'm correct, that's the chapel there, and we want to take the right hand side of it. All right. Go to the right hand side, but I'm expecting an ambush here. Yes. Okay, all right. Anybody? All right. cloaked and knocking their fucking bodies around. Alright. How we doing, guys? We're looking good. Somebody here is not looking so hot. Let's have you healed. There we go. Yeah. I probably could use some healing, but I think I'm okay. Alright, which way? Well, this is blocked off, so we don't want to go through there. So, this is the only way to go. Man, those guys just swarm. Holy shit. Oh, God. I don't know if I like the close quarters or the bigger open areas. Alright. Who did that? Alright, which way? Which way do we want to go? We want to get over there. Where? Alright, I want to get to the objective. Let's get over there. We need to get up there. Shit, I'm fucking scared. They're not hard to kill, but there's so many of them. They fucking come from everywhere. And there's so many different ways they can come at you from. And unfortunately, when they're hitting me, I don't feel like there's any real feedback. I can't really tell that I'm being hit. So they should probably make the noise of that a lot more devastating or something. Because I can barely tell that I'm being hit.
Of the generators has woken a dormant gene stealer.
Wonderful.
It is time to establish the bridgehead to allow the main force to breach. Go to your assigned battle zone and your command squad.
Motherfuckers. And I'm still trying to get used to these controls here. Alright, fuck, we need to get the fuck out of here. We need to get the fuck out of here, Marines. I see you guys. Have to keep using this thing because this thing is actually really good. Oh shit, the bridgehead is really far. Hold on a second. Hold on before we get too further here. Let's scan here. Alright, I don't know what we can do with that. It hasn't been doing anything, so we're just going to leave that alone. But the bridgehead we need to go to, where is it? It looks like it's fucking far. It's just fucking far. Where the fuck is it? Can we move this with the control? No. Oh, there we go. Capacitor chamber. Okay, that's quite far. But it is kind of a straight shot. So if we can kind of go to the far end of this chamber, into the next chamber, into that big, large, round one, and on there. All right. Okay. That seems fair. But we need to fucking get moving. Now, fortunately, it looks like we have unlimited ammo. So, let's move on. Let's freaking just run for it. Let's run for it. As far as I know, there's no penalty for running, for sprinting. So, we just want to move as quickly as possible before they come overwhelm us. Now, I don't know if when they swarm and attack us, if it's all scripted. Behind us. No. I hear some red. I see some redness on our scanner. That's what I thought. I knew it. Alright, so we need to pay attention to our little scan. Oh, they're up ahead. Alright, so we are sensing our little thing there. Can sense danger. That's what it's showing us. So we need to pay a lot more careful attention to that. Take those guys out. Alright, I'll hold these stairs. You guys get the bottom. Move out of the fucking way. I'll smash him. Fucking bashing him with the fucking hammer. Alright, how are we doing? I need to be healed. So, do that. Thank you. And you guys all need to be healed too. So, I don't know how long we need to wait. And then my heavy gunner. Make sure everybody's all healed. Alright, so our last episode, there was very little fighting, and now we got lots of fighting. Now, actually, I lost track of where we're at. Okay, we are where we wanted to go, and from here we get to the scriptorium, which we wanted to get to. So, let's do that. So, I was a bit worried that we would get lost in this place, but no, it looks like we're fine. And there's bad guys coming. They're coming. Let's hold this corner. Maybe we actually want to take... They're climbing. Holy shit! Messing with my brother. Oh shit. Did you see that? Oh shit, I see you. Motherfucker climbing down from there. Oh, that is so freaking cool that we God damn it. Alright, check the other side, guys. We need to fucking get out of here. Let's get out of there, guys. Come on, fall back. Alright, let's get out of there. It looked like they were not gonna stop until we moved on. Alright. Oh, shit. This fucking place. Oh my god, they're fucking everywhere. Alright, do we want to go in this direction? Hold on. There's an opening over there.
For I don't. Airport.
Where?
Call the Emperor.
It looks like they may be fucking... fucking unlimited enemies. I don't know. What is this? We were here before, weren't we? Let's check our map real quick. We want to get across. Hold on. So if we go through here, oh, it didn't matter. Let's go through the left-hand side. All right. Boom. See if we can get through here. All right, so far our scanners are clear, boys. So we can move on, but now where does that lead to? Nowhere that we want to go. All right, so continue straight. And I gotta remember, the map is on my little mini scanner there. And so far, oh, hold on a second, my armor is hurt. Let's have you heal me while we have the time. Medkit charge exhausted. Oh no. Oh, that's how many uses I had. What happens if we open the side gate? Let's try it. Side gate launch in 7, 6, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right. Let's hope we didn't waste that. We're all healed. And I know we can go to this thing here. And we can... This is locked, locked. We didn't unlock anything yet. Meh. All right. I do like the maze so far. So, I don't think there's anything we need to do. Oh, we can fix up our squad here. We can change up our squad. What's the lightning claw? I commonly use as match pairs and consists of a number of blades, each a miniature power weapon mounted on the back of the hand. So, I don't know if I really want him with the assault cannon, even though it's really awesome. I'd rather him just be better at just shoot. What's the lightning claw? It's just, oh, that. That could be useful, but I think we want to go with... then all he would just have is the power fist. We'll leave him as an assault guy. Huh. Alright. Let's... And then this guy, same thing. Alright. We'll deploy. I mean, I kind of like the idea of having one of our guys being like a full melee character. That could be pretty interesting. But I think we want to have a heavy gunner around. Now, hopefully we have... Let's see. All right, so we have full medical... Oh, do we have three more side gates? So we don't want to use it if we can help it. Reload when we get a second. All right, there are bad guys coming behind us. All right, fuck. All right, move. Let's move. Move, guys. Reloading takes so long. All right, there's... Right, I'm just gonna freaking just charge down the middle. Charge down the middle is what I meant to do. All right, let's do it. Fuck it. If they're gonna come, let's get to it. All right, we gotta get up there, looks like. Secure the bridgehead. Oh, fuck.
Glory to the Emperor. Glory to the Lion.
Map briefing updated. Calculation running. Horde incoming.
The Xenos are uncounted.
Wait, this is where we started. Defend and hold. Okay, yep. Shit.
Stay without mercy.
Oh my fucking god. Ah, you bastards. Fuck. Shit. All right, let's get to the top. Let's get back to the top, guys. Force them to have to come up here. We stand atop the heap of our enemies. Right. Why do you guys keep fucking... Man, these guys can just climb up anywhere. Fucking bastards. What's falling? Get off my man. Get off my bro. Alright. Did we do it? Defend and hold. Do we need to be down there? I don't know if being down there would be any easier. It's an open area where we could easily be swarmed. Come on, reload, reload. Alright, we need some healing. Fuck. Get back up, get back up. Going down was not a good idea. I'm gonna reload while we get the moment. Fuck. I hope there's no friendly fire. Holy shit! Motherfuckers. Get him. Alright. Heal him. And heal you.
Action complete.
Alright. We gotta stay here and hold this. Holy shit. And fuck it. While you're at... Well, I think I'm actually okay. Alright. We still got a calculation running. Shit. Let's check the map here. Bridgehead must be held until reinforcements arrive. Hold against all attacks. Alright. We're just staying here until they get here. Waiting for reinforcements. Should I get healed? Here they come. Here they come. They're coming. Oh, what's that?
Bridgehead secure.
Oh, Objective completed. All right, we did it. Mission accomplished. All right, so we have just received new equipment for your income. Mission is available at the bridgehead along with your current equipment, assault cannon. All right, new equipment available at the bridgehead. All right, so with that, we've gotten to the end of this episode. So endings here, guys. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you soon.